Like on Skype?
Donald Trump suck nuts. Make it great. That's all I have to say.
Mm-hmm. Make.
There's so many kids at school who, like, I don't know if they're serious at the time, to be honest. They might be.
Oh, the split five on. Let's go. Here we go, boys. Can you remind me to change my streaks after this? I've had the Talon on for like 3 years and I hate it.
Last time you said you and your brother masturbated in y'all.
What?
How can you change your name on Call of Duty?
Make a new account?
On PSN you have to make a new account. On Xbox you have to pay like $10, I think?
No, isn't it more?
It's maybe like 12. No, it's 10. It's definitely 10. It was 800 Microsoft points, which is now $10.
Oh, they reduced the price then. It used to be like $20.
But then you have to pay money. Or you can just make a new free PSN account.
Depends mostly on your console, but...
Who do you want for president? Can you vote?
I will be voting in this next election. I think I'm going to vote for... I'm registered as a Democrat. So I assume I'm voting for Hillary Clinton because I'm pretty sure she's going to win the Democratic nomination. I don't know. Honestly, like, I genuinely think none of the presidential candidates are good. Like, any of them on either side. So I will vote for Hillary Clinton because she's a Democrat and because I can then say I'll have voted for possibly the first woman president, which I can tell my grandkids or something. I don't know.
Vote Bernie Sanders.
He's not going to win.
It's gonna be hard to vote for someone in the general election who doesn't get the Democratic nomination.
Yeah.
People are saying fuck Hillary.
Yeah, like, see, I'm not even voting for her because I like her. I'm just voting for her so I can say all that stuff about women presidents. Like, honestly, guys, I have no preference when it comes to the political candidates this year because they're not good.
Yeah, I honestly don't think there's any good on either side.
Like, and it's not just like one, oh my god, these people leaving the party are blocking my, hate my, minimap. It's not even like, yeah, they're good, but some of their policies, like, if only they had a different policy for this, they'd be perfect. Like, I really genuinely think none of them would make a good president. I would rather have Obama for a third term. But that can't happen, so.
Unless we amend the Constitution, which probably not gonna happen.
Dude, why are all these guys leaving? I'm on 29-0, guys! Oh no! Oh! I didn't even have it yet. My Talon got a kill.
Woo!
Okay, high five. All right.
Oh my god. Jeez. That was scary.
That was awful. All right, we're healing ourselves.
Hype. Nuclear hype.
Nuclear hype. And so that one can be after that. We gotta get like a song request list. How to get my motherfucking audience? I feel like it's levitating. I can do this with the lyrics.
It's not that hard with the lyrics.
Right.
Oh. I used to use a sparrow all the time. I just saw somebody using a sparrow.
Yeah, and I almost killed him. Oh my gosh. I got a counter UAV.
Now I use the annihilator. Stream looks fuzzy. That's on your end.
Yeah, dude, it might be your quality. Guys, I would totally be going in right now, but they have a counter UAV, so I'm waiting for that to go away.
You should, like, waste your scythe on shooting them.
I don't have a scythe, though.
I
think it'll be gone by that time.
Oh,
yeah. Asking me to eliminate on the women hate.
This is Rap God Phase 10. Do you two go to many house parties? No, I don't.
I don't know. I'm not a big fan, but I've been trying to go more often. Just because they can be fun if you, like, go in intending to have fun and, like, make it fun. Other than that, not really, though. I went to one recently. That was pretty lit.
As the kids say these
days. The kids these days say.
What class are you running?
I'll show you after this game, bro. You want to switch to the next? I have no idea, but you want to switch to the next Nuclear song preemptively because I'm about to get one.
You better get one.
Mm-hmm. If I didn't, the kid didn't steal my kill, I would have got one.
What is this?
I have no idea. It sounds like Eminem, though. Guess who's back? Shady's back. Back with friends. Right? There we go.
Yeah,
double nuclear, five. Boys. Yo, we could actually get a triple here.
Alright, Bromance? I'm assuming you're talking about the new Heal one, so we're just gonna play Bromance, buddy.
Okay. I really think Nigahika's a genius.
He is.
The guy's so funny and clever and stuff.
I remember his like earliest videos, like the How to Be Gangster.
Did you see he redid How to Be Ninja?
Yeah, that was funny.
That was really funny. He's like, no, we don't have the green ball anymore.
Wow, my with the quality.
Dude, I mean, if it's the quality, it's probably on you. Multi-kill!
Uh-oh. Don't go to house parties. A friend got caught suspended for half the baseball season. That doesn't mean don't go to any house parties.
Yeah, you just gotta be
a friend.
You just gotta be careful too.
Alright,
yo, hold up. I can actually get this.
What's your bitrate at?
Hold up.
Is it the bottom?
Hold up. Oh, did we get it? We might have got... that might have been a triple nuclear, because... if it's not and this kid didn't steal my kill right there, I'm going to be so mad. That might have been a triple nuclear. I reckon one off. Oh, man, guys, I'm...
If it's one off, then...
If it's one off, I'm going to be sad, because I haven't gotten a triple nuclear in core...
Three!
Triple nuclear! And then one more?
Yeah.
Woo! Triple nuclear, boys! Oh,
let's
that's
get,
such
let's get the
hype.
Triple nuclear.
Triple,
hype.
Triple nuclear. Oh, that is actually so hype.
That's pretty sick.
That is
final,
actually
final
so hype.
Final kill for the triple nuclear.
The last kill. And then we gotta put it up to five. There you go. You guys didn't believe in me. Unbelievable.